in my armchair, listen to my mind at play.